cursive writing may be going the way of the typewriter.
Cursive has been eliminated from the Common Core state standards. It's a school instruction policy adopted last summer by 40 states.
Now, for now, it's still being taught, but more kids can't read it, let alone write it. New tonight, KATV News Watch 7 First News anchor John Oakey on how texting and typing are killing cursive.
Beautiful, honey.
This is Miss Wagner's third grade class, the year students learn cursive.
Over, down, under curve up, and under curve up. And as smooth as you can.
There's plenty of concentration on the letter F, trying hard to get it just right. But it doesn't have to be perfect. In fact, cursive is not even graded.
I'm a lot more comfortable with. I really never liked giving a grade. Mm-hmm. Because I do think that handwriting reflects people's personality and everybody has a style.
It's a style the kids will learn quickly.
And we don't spend the same amount of time on it now that we used to, because they also learn keyboarding in third grade.
A decade ago, kids spent nearly 30 minutes a day learning cursive. Now it's 10 to 15 minutes. That's not a surprise to handwriting expert Janet Tilden.
Grapho analyst.
It's a special trademark system of handwriting analysis.
In other words, she knows cursive, and Tilden doesn't like what she's seen.
Especially the young people seem to think it's quicker to write in print than to write in cursive. So we see more young people writing in print.
Tilden says it's generational, but there is a big shift to a half blend of print cursive. Back at Omaha's Gilder Elementary.
I would say this, the X, the Z, and the B are the hardest ones of all, and you guys have done an awesome job.
Miss Wagner says the kids look forward to learning cursive, but she and Tilden are concerned it's becoming a lost art.
I do think it is important to learn how to form the letters and to be able to have a signature.
I hate the idea of a whole generation of people who don't know how to sign their own names. That just seems kind of weird to me.
Yeah. It won't be a problem in Omaha, Georgia. We'll have to wait and see. At Gilder Elementary, John Oakey, KETV News Watch 7.
Now, today is National Handwriting Day. The Writing Instrument Manufacturing Association urges you to use a pen or a pencil before you go to bed to write a note or a letter.
What do you think about cursive fading away, and do you still use it? We want to hear from you. Go online to KETV.com or our Facebook page. Let us know. Unfortunately, you won't be able to do that in cursive. You'll have to type it out.
That's right.